now, but all of my friends know that ain't the truth. And lately life's been good to me. Mama's envy and I'm helping.
I love this song, Bailey Zimmerman. Religiously, I love the lyrics to it.
This crazy clown and his bicycle coming up for you this hour. Also, Justin Moore and a hot new song from Ashley McBride. It's all coming your way right here with 50 Minutes of Country this hour on Southern Virginia's country station,
B99.9.
We'll be gone. B99.9. One margarita. Luke Bryan. On Southern Virginia's country station, Lainey Wilson says she never got to meet Kevin Costner while filming Yellowstone. Here is Lainey Wilson, Hard Like a Truck, B99.9. She says she's still waiting to meet him, though.
I never stay in one place too long. A dirt road singing me a siren song. I gotta find a field.
Better country, more of it. B99.9. Alan Jackson. I've got them Mercury Blues. So a man rides a bicycle backwards for 500 miles. United Press International says an Alaska man recently went to Iowa to set a new Guinness World Record. Will Walker rode his bicycle backwards across the state for 500 miles. He sat on his handlebars and looked over his shoulders while riding. I'm going to have to picture this. I got to think about this one a minute. Walker believes he beat the old record of 209 miles. Woo! Oh, man, I can do it. Probably Fords. I don't know about sitting on them handlebars.
She said, I've seen you in here before. I said I've been
Southern Virginia's country station B99.9. Two of the hottest country songs back in 2017. That one right there, Body Like a Back Road, Sam Hunt, along with Florida Georgia Line's Cruise. Good morning, Trey Davidson. What was going on this day in country music history? We'll take a look at some previous years as well on the way. Right now is new music from Tim McGraw. This is called Standing Room Only. B99.9. Good morning.
Get so mad at things that don't matter.
Her crazy is beautiful to me.
One of Luke Combs' earlier songs, Beautiful, Crazy, back from 2017. B99.9, here's Colson Dale, chilling it.
I got my shades on top, back rolling with the music jack, one on the
number 5'9", B99.9, and God makes the good stuff. This day in country music history, August the 12th, 1927, born on this day in West Plains, Missouri, Mr. Porter Wagner, we all know him. 1969, Charlie Pride was on top of the country music charts with All I Have to Offer You Is Me. It was in 2000, Lone Star had the hottest hit with What About Now? That was from their fourth single from their 1999 album, Lonely Grill.
At Chantel, we understand your...
If it's meant to be, it'll be. Baby, if it's meant to be.
Florida Georgia Line. B99.9, meant to be, it will be. It is Trey Davidson here with you. Love this song. This is a lot of folks have wanted to hear this song. We've got request lines. I have been answering the request line all morning long. And you know what? They say, I want to hear this song. So here it is. Ashley McBride, new music. This is called Light On in the Kitchen, B99.9. Enjoy it.
Always check the door before you lay down. Keep a glass of water by the bed.
Born country.
Better country, more of it. B99.9, Alabama. Born country. Southern Virginia's country station. That's your chance to win gas and groceries for a year. If you head over to B999FM.com, you could get your chance to win some gas and groceries for a year. Lucky Dog Auction and Realty, that's $5,000 plus one lucky local winner will score a $250 Kroger gift card. Register now at B999FM.com. It's as simple as that. Here's Kenny Chesney on B99.9.
Looking back now, it makes me laugh.
From the PPG studios, Trey Davidson with you. With 50 minutes of country coming up for you this hour. How can you win gas and groceries for a year? Lucky Dog Auction and Realty has your chances with B99.9. I've got details on the way, plus some of the coolest tickets we gave away this week. The list just keeps growing, all a part of the 99 days of summer powered by 220 Auto Sales. We will take a look back, get you psyched up for the week ahead, huh? 99 days of summer continues right here on Southern Virginia's country station. We're B99.9. Here comes Rascal Flatts. Jelly Roll, son of a sinner, B99.9. Trey Davis here with you. I'm sitting here on B99.9FM.com looking at some of these grills. Some of them look pretty cool. That one. That one looks pretty good. But there's one that's got some hamburgers on it. And everybody looks like they're trying to cook on these things. One's got some juicy steaks. I'm looking at that one. I might vote for that one just for the steaks. I tell you what, some of those B99.9 listeners, they are proud of them grills. Look at them. Check them out. There they are. They're all pointing at this grill. Some of them's got that spatula. They're ready to cook, and they got to work with what they got. But you can help them out by casting your vote today at B999FM.com. You'll see what I'm talking about. Look for the most pitiful grills in the gallery. Cast your vote for the one that you believe deserves an upgrade to a Traeger Pro pellet grill. It's a Pro 780. It's from Northwest Ace Hardware in Ridgeway, and assorted meats for the grill by Lazy Acres Angus. Get all the information and cast your vote now until August the 14th, and it's happening at B999FM.com. Good luck.
Exchange Milling Company makes fresh bagged feed for all animals on a...
Oh, looky there. I've got a bite.
Brad Paisley's gonna miss her, but he's gonna be down at the fishing hole. B99.9. Southern Virginia's country station. Hey there, Trey Davidson here with you. Here's Shania Twain. You win, my love. Ah, lucky you.
Till there's nothing I don't know about you.
Be B99.9, Chris Lane. I don't know about you. I hear that a lot. I don't know about you. It's usually followed with, you ain't right. Trey Davison here with you. This woman, poor thing, she was ticketed for driving with a mannequin in the carpool lane. Yeah, I know, right? There's worse crimes in the world, but she got caught. She was pulled over by the Massachusetts State Police and was ticketed for driving with a mannequin in the carpool lane. Cops stopped and they pulled over the Mercedes-Benz, and they were stunned when they saw the mannequin wearing a striped blue and white shirt, some glasses, had a wig on, and a hat. The woman was trying to cut down on her commute time. All right. Well, she was late that day. Here's Morgan Wallen, new music called Everything I Love, B99.9.
I wish I would have met you anywhere but where I did.
Better country, more of it, B99.9, Rascal Flatts. Life is a highway. And the 99 days of summer is going on. Ticket giveaways, cash, and other fun prizes, including all summer long. Listen for your chance to win some concert tickets, baseball tickets, movie tickets, cash gift cards, and so much more. This is currently being brought to you by 220 Auto Sales. This past week, we've gave away some Galax Old Fiddlers Convention tickets, Franklin County Ag Fair tickets, Dollywood tickets, as well as South Boston Speedway tickets. The list just keeps getting longer, and the fun just keeps on coming your way with the 99 days of summer. You keep listening for that summer sounder right here with B99.9. Here's Carly Pierce. What he didn't do.
Everybody's asking what the hell happened, wondering why I don't.
Justin Moore from the Backwoods, B99.9. Robin James is back. And the Country Cafe's free lunch from Hardee's winner is also back. Robin's got all the details, plus the story behind one of the songs at 12:40, right here with B99.9.
When our baby Kate was born, it was the biggest day.
Tonight is bottoms up. Get 'em up.
Get 'em up, bottoms up. B99.9. Brantley Gilbert on B99.9. We are Southern Virginia's country station. Hey, the impossible question with Craig and Company. Craig Richards has your chance to answer the question and get it right. You automatically in the running for the weekly grand prize. You listen to Craig 7:15 Monday morning. He'll tell you all about it. And some of our latest winners, Spike Young of Ferrum, also Chris Underwood of Rocky Mount, Darcy Harris of Bassett. Congratulations for stumping Craig with that impossible question on B99.9.
I love you.
Tyler Hubbard, dancing in the country, B99.9. Trey Davison here with you. Hope you have a great and wonderful Saturday. The day is still young. Enjoy it. Make the best of it. I will be back here tomorrow. Let's see what the paper says. Schedule says here tomorrow, Trey Davison be here. Be here at 4 p.m. or be square. Do not leave old food in the break room. Do not park your truck on the grass any longer. Okay, well, or I will not get paid. I'm just kidding. They didn't say that. Are those my own observations? Probably. All right. Y'all have fun with Captain Tom Conroy. He's coming up for you next right here on B99.9. I'll see you back here tomorrow at 4. And don't forget, you can follow me on Instagram at RamCowboy79. Just let me know who you are.
At Chantel, we understand your family relies on the internet. With our recently increased internet speeds, you can stream.